This is a Healthways scuba tank. This tank was actually made in 1961. It has a US diver's valve on it that was made in 1959. It's got a dive flag for a wind catcher. It's got a really nice sound to it.